look who it is, Larry Tupper.
Anyway, despite opposition from conservatives and
you won't get away with this!
Someone stop that guy!
Not those bikers.
Come on, you gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
This ain't your problem, man!
Yes, sirree.
I've seen some fucked up things, and you're one of them.
Boys, you better get home. You know what's good for you.
Watching your friends get beat up by the police. Sometimes you take matters into your own hand and so I just move right into the cage. Getting thrown into the paddy wagon. There are no seats. There's no place to sit in the paddy wagon. What they do is they purposely hit the brakes every 50 yards or what have you. Everybody ends up piled on the floor. All of the gentlemen that were in the paddy wagon with me would fall on top of this one guy who had the bottle of wine in his pants. So it turned into this scene where everybody fell on top of this guy and they all had their hands down his pants.
Shit.
bunch of boleros.
There's a bounty on your head, and it's mine!
Get that bastard!
No
They're
way.
Down!
Hold up the hell away from me!
I ain't done nothing wrong!
I'm so sorry!
Okay, enough already. You got me.
Ah, there's a good boy. Sit your ass down in here! Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha, well, isn't this pleasant?
So, seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was cook up the batch, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I'd just consider yourself extremely lucky your heart is still beating and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh, yeah, right. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh, hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feet.
Maybe you can work your charms on her. See if she'll let you off. She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think?
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Second bail jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take audit of my social circle.
Well, if I got to go in, who better to go in with than my old pal Trevor?
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.